You're recording.
All right, so we're going to start with the massage. I know. Hi. Hi. On the right side. Okay, first, we're just going to effleurage his entire right side. Just get him. Although the palpation was letting him know what we were doing, and he was starting to give me some nice licks and chews. We'll just start with some nice effleurage. All across. There you go. Good boy. Good boy. Okay. You don't mind me when I'm massaging you, do you? Okay. And then what I like to do on him, although I don't know if it still works if I'm not doing it totally properly, is open his bladder and kidney meridian. He seems to respond very well to that. Just that getting to the forehead. Okay, so start this one down the neck and see if he lets me progress. And maybe not today. Maybe we won't get that today. No? Okay. We'll go back to your neck then. That's okay. It's okay. You don't have to. I know you love the rest of it. I love skin rolling on these older guys. It's so rewarding. Huh? Now, I don't know if your mane wants to stay on the other side for me. We're going to have to work with it being uncooperative. Okay. There we go. If you can maybe just zoom in on this. Yeah, that's your friend walking around. That's Aurora. Yeah. Go for a pee. Going to you. Thank you. That's a good chewing. There. Oh, gonna work in the front of your scapula. This is a good one too. Yeah. Oh. You know, all that resistance and then bam.
No, do not touch that. Please do not touch that. Don't touch the camera. But no, and she's in the way of the camera. Technical difficulties. And hold on, technical difficulties.
Go back there, hey Aurora. Good boy. Hey. That was nice. All right, shoulder time. Actually, I'm gonna go down the leg.
Okay. And we need a back.
Okay. Do a bit of withers first. I see a little bit of a old scar tissue mark, so I'm just going to take out my gua sha stone and work on that area a little bit. Oh, God. Definitely some tenderness here, again where the back of the saddle would sit. Being a pack horse, you would have had the heavy western saddle plus whatever they were packing on them. Oh, good boy. What do you see? Wash all there too. bit of Chipotle on him now, although I do take it a bit easy. He doesn't love the cupping. And I definitely... Start slow and gentle and get him into it. And he relaxes into the rhythm. Start with a semitendinosus and hands to get their attention. While I'm back here, they love it. They release. I know there's a lot going on, buddy. What do you think? Thank you. These older horses with low muscle tone are definitely easier to get into, less resistance. Anybody? Yeah. When you lift your leg. Yeah, there's a little skin roll in there now. Nice big area for development. Okay. What do you think of that? right side.
We're just having an angle problem.
Did it stop recording?
No, it's still recording. Just at a weird angle.